The first thing that you're going to need is you're going to need your store ID. So to get that, open up your browser, go to Ecwid.com. Log in. Once you're logged in, the very first page that you come to is the dashboard, and right here is your store ID. So just copy that and head back over to Muse and paste that code in your store ID.